Morning, guys. So we're getting ready this morning for Frozen on Ice. Awesome, crazy, busy, fun day we've got planned. She's probably about to take her morning nap. And then we're gonna do lunch, go to Frankie's Fun Park, Frozen on Ice, maybe swimming. We don't know what all we're gonna do, but anyways, I was looking at all of our stuff that we got and I wanna do a haul, I think. Maybe here soon. I don't know where Dad went. He's putting up that. So for our curtain to go right there, got all their cute, cute, cute clothes to show you guys. You guys gotta see our dog over here. Look at me. Are you just taking a nap on your pillow? On the couch? Is this your couch? Say. You in Kinsley's spot. You just laid out, taking her nap on the couch and your pillow. Well, ain't that cute? So how's it going, Dad? Are you getting it up there?
No.
Are you getting it up there?
I don't know.
Sure. So we're going to eat lunch soon, I think. Go take Claire Bear to my dad's and go to Frozen. I'm so excited. Are you excited to go to Frozen, Dad?
Oh yeah.
Frozen on Ice. Woohoo, woohoo.
Great.
But this girl, I gotta hold her forever and ever. Can't ever put you down, can I? Say nope. Say no, no, nope. Well, we were in and out real quick. My grandma's eating lunch.
Like the in and out burger.
Yeah.
Like fast food.
We gotta hurry because we gotta get to Frozen on Ice. Excited.
Ice!
Okay, now we dropped Claire off and we gotta go. Are you not driving? Okay.
Run in the back.
No, I'm getting off on and stuff. Okay, let's go.
Hurry before they change their mind.
I know. Hurry, hurry. We gotta go. We're at Frankie's.
I can't hear you.
I know.
We're at Frankie's Fun Park.
We're gonna play this game, I think.
You better get ready.
How do I do it?
You are terrible. You gotta hit where they are. Go! Up! And two more! One more! Woo! Gotcha! Hey, yeah!
Ninja!
Away from 500 tickets.
Wow.
Fun.
Yeah.
I gotta go out there.
Where is everybody?
Playing the car.
No.
She's a babysitter.
Caleb.
A castle.
It does, doesn't it?
Baby sister Claire.
Kinsley. Hey.
Lala is just kidding. She'll give you one.
Hey, but we gotta, we can't play long because we're gonna go meet Anna and Elsa.
This
might take me forever. Here, put it on there for her.
There you go.
That's pretty. Special for Lala.
Card, I didn't get a card. Yeah. Hey, I didn't get a card. I didn't get a card.
It worked. Finally, she's just like sensory overload.
Where are you in Wonderland?
She don't know what to play.
Where to go?
Right here. Let's play the
How about the fruit ninja? Olive, you two hands. Fruit ninja Kinsley. Pears. She loves pears. Nice. You got 24 seconds, Kinsley. You got this. Wow, look at all that stuff you did. Hey, I know you.
I know.
Hey, I think
they're right there.
Where'd y'all go? I missed you. I couldn't find you. Ski ball?
What was that? Yeah.
5 minutes, and then we gotta go to see Frozen on Ice.
Play right here.
Oh, that looks pretty cool. Good roll. Good roll. Hey, throw a little extra. Throw it harder, sweetie. There you go. Nice. Hard as you can. You got it? She got 1,000. Oh, keep it going. Catch it. Whoa. I've never seen that before. She's like, what? Is that it? You did it. Got the good idea. Oh, she got one. Keep it going. Keep it going. 40. I got 40. Wow, look at that. So the strategy to this game is just to close your eyes and throw it. What time is it, Mom? Harder! Look at that face. That was it? Hard as you can. Real quick. Look at them. They're using two players. We did it by ourselves. I want to see if they beat my score. What have you played so far?
Basketball.
You have?
Basketball.
Oh, should we go have a contest real quick?
Yeah.
Come on. All right, really fast. Come over to the basketball, film me. Believe it, we're going to see her.
And Elsa and Anna? Yes, are you ready? Are you excited?
Oh, hold it and see.
Yes.
And sing.
Hey, I'm just so surprised we're getting out of there that easily.
I know. I thought this would be tough. We'll have to come back and ride those. You want to ride those? Uh-huh. The go-karts?
Would you ride on the go-kart with me?
We need to do that at the
come
beach
on,
too.
Coming.
Come on. We gotta get your Frozen dress on and everything.
Yeah, we got you.
We gotta get you ready.
Oh, that one we are going to car.
Yes.
I thought we was leaving.
Well, we gotta go to Frozen on Ice. We gotta go see Elsa and Anna and Olaf.
The skating park.
They're at the skating park, yeah. Look at Elsa, everybody. Twirl for us.
Twirl.
Elsa, oh my goodness. So cute.
Find somebody else come here.
Yeah, are you ready to go see Elsa and Anna?
The Marindu.
Yeah, we gotta go that way.
Hey, I'm super excited to see Elsa and Anna. Here we go.
So I bet y'all saw that this coming, but Heather forgot the tickets. They're in her purse, so
I'm running back to get them right quick. That's the thing about parking for free. It's not close. And then I'm going, I'm jaywalking. All right, got him. I mean, it could have been worse. We could have forgot them at the house or something. Sounds like something I'd do too. But whew, now I'm like, whew. See the beads of sweat coming down. Whew. It's not because I'm running. It's because of the amount of money that I'm probably had to spend in here. If she sees these toys or even wants a water, it's like way so expensive in these things.
You had to go back to get your tickets, huh? Mommy forgot the tickets in the car. You couldn't get in.
We got our tickets!
Is he coming? Hey, he wants you over here. Get the tickets! Gonna slide down?
Hey! Daddy!
I got the tickets!
You got them, you ready?
So I can get down there faster.
Yeah.
Is that pretty cool?
You know.
I slid down the rail.
Yeah. Are you excited?
Let's go find something to take a picture in front of.
Holding her dress. Dad.
You're walking like a true princess. Try to scare Kinsley and Heather. Boom! Aw, man! You found me! That didn't quite work. They said a photo booth was this way, but... We got 3:15. We have 15 minutes until it starts. And that's incredible. I can't believe we did that.
Wow, yeah.
I know. I mean, it's a double-edged sword because we're here early and she can see all this stuff that's so expensive. And if this is coming close to y'all's town, are y'all going to go to it? We'll try to tell y'all what to avoid. Just things to buy. Nobody in the men's bathroom. I just go to show you that all the moms are having to bring the kids. No, there's like one guy out there. So sorry I had to show you the inside of the bathroom, men's bathroom, but there was like nobody in there. And how many people? Was y'all's crowded?
Yeah.
Y'all's.
You should have gone that way because a lot of boy was going
out. Really?
Alright.
Yeah, hey, Kinsley, let's go find our seats, okay?
Yeah.
It's that way. Hold hands, Mom. Alright, I just want to go by one of these booths that has all the stuff for sale. Craziness. I think I saw something for $10. And forever. How did you? Look what we brought for you. I thought you would like that.
Just, you want a sticker?
Hey, you want a? Oh, you brought that one too? I brought one too. Here, I didn't know. Here, I bent that one up. Hey, will you decorate with me with stickers on my shirt?
I can give this to you.
Thank you.
You can fit that here.
Thank you.
Give it to your mom and dad.
Oh, thanks. So we snuck some stuff in. So we got this at the circus. For free, by the way. And yeah, they just got us all in for it. Yeah, that's great. This one that has a snowflake on the top is $28. $28. You better start cutting some more hair. Are you excited?
Excited, Mike.
I think they heard you that time.
Yeah.
On your feet, we're gonna learn.
Get
a
on your feet, they're gonna learn to dance. Stand up.
We're gonna do the snowman dance.
Here to make the snowman! California looks like. It's warmer than I thought. What is that amazing smell? Chocolate.
Your Majesty, the Duke of Weaseltown.
Weaseltown, Duke of Weaseltown.
thank you. Only I don't dance. But my sister does.
What? Lucky you.
Oh, I don't think.
If you try a peacock. And speaking of, so great to have the gates open.
Well, he was friendly. Fine. You can't marry a man you just met.
You can if it's true love.
What do you know about true love?
More than you. All you know is how to shut people out.
You asked for my blessing, but my answer is no. Now, excuse me.
Your Majesty.
Elsa, no, no, wait. Give me my glove. Elsa, please, please. I can't live like this anymore.
Then leave.
What did I ever do to you?
Enough, Anna.
No, why? Why do you shut me out? Well, why do you shut the world out? What are you so afraid of?
I said enough.
We made it to halftime.
You love it?
Let me ask you something real quick. How have you liked it so far?
How do you like it, Elsa?
Am I right? Oh, suddenly dark all of a sudden. Hi, I'm Olaf.
What? All right, wait 1 second.
Oh, thank you. Let's start this thing over. Hi, everyone. I'm Olaf, and I like warm hugs.
Olaf? That's right, Olaf.
And you are?
I'm Anna.
And who's the funky little donkey over there?
That's Sven.
Uh-huh. And who's the reindeer?
Sven.
Okay. Make things easier for me. Oh, look, I'm trying to kiss my nose. I like you too.
Olaf, did Elsa bend you?
Yeah, why?
Do you know who she is?
Yeah, why?
Do you think you could show us the way?
Yeah, why?
How does this work?
Ow! Stop it, Sven. Try and focus here. Yeah, why?
I'll tell you why.
Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Feeds the blast, kids will damn the light frost, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer.
Whoa, Elsa, you look different. It's a good difference. And this place, it's amazing. Thank you. I never knew what I was capable of. I'm so sorry about what happened. If I'd have known.
No, it's okay. You don't have to apologize. But you should probably go.
Please.
But I just got here.
You belong down in Arendelle.
So do you.
No, Anna, I belong here. Alone. Where I can be who I am. Without hurting anybody.
Actually, about that.
It's like 60!
Wait,
hey, I'm Olaf and I like warm hugs!
Olaf?
You built me. Remember that?
And you're alive?
Yeah, I think so.
He's just like the one we built as kids. Yeah. So we were so close.
Engagement is a flex arrangement.
And I don't see no ring.
Hunter Hoover?
Move quickly and with resolve!
Your sister is dead because of you.
Mom, then we'll make a run for it.
It is pouring out there. Mom, we're gonna make a run for it.
Okay, let's go. Ah! I'm gonna slip and fall. But singing the training. You know, I think it's a fact if you run or walk, you're gonna get the same amount of wetness in the rain. So we're gonna get set and go into the car. Trying to catch the rain? Should have brought our rain boots to play in the rain. Boots.
Nice going, Lucy.
Loud voices. Tell them about Frozen.
I remember when she played with that a long time ago.
She was little. I forgot it did that. Wow!
would have been a showstopper had you done this.
Yeah, I knew.
Stop.
Now stop it. Okay. You should have seen her face when I first turned it on there. She was like, what'd you do?
Pretend we just hit it for the first time. What was your face like?
I'll turn it off. Kimberly just found Claire's new toy and she said she wanted to play her to play on it. Is Big Sister showing you how to play your new toy? She loves it.
Don't let